My name's Andrew Campbell. I'm the Chief Executive of the Australian Centre for International Agricultural Research, or ACR. And we've been working here in the Pacific since 1982. This is a project where we got the plant protection officers from a whole bunch of Pacific countries, including Samoa, together, and we put them through a joint training exercise to improve their skills and their capabilities, but also to build a network across the different countries. Because most plant diseases and pests, they can travel on aeroplanes, they can travel on boats, and so if one country gets a pest, pretty soon it could be in another country. So often the control strategies need to be coordinated at a regional level. So if you train all the experts from the different countries at the same time, they form a network, and that's a more effective way to build capability in the long term, to do it across countries, not just within one country.
And so how do you see it assisting the Pacific?
Well, we've trained 19 people so far, and four of them are here at this event today, and they're reporting that it's dramatically improved their confidence, their understanding, their networks, not just experts here in the Pacific, but experts in Australia and New Zealand and other countries. So it enables them to do their job better. And if the plant protection officers can do their job better, then that's an insurance policy for the Pacific countries against some really important diseases and pests.